Here we go, guys. Oh my god. Just walking in, I feel like I'm a kid in the candy shop. There's so many beautiful dresses everywhere, and there's things that I've never even imagined seeing. I think I actually wouldn't mind something with that level of bling. That's really pretty. Today I brought with me my best friend Layla, my mom Jennifer, my dad Steven, and my little brother Stevie.
Would you just, I mean, I know that this isn't what you want, but just for fun, would you consider just to try on a ball gown, just to like get a look at it?
I said I'll try on any silhouette.
I just want to
try on any silhouette.
But if we're going to try a ball gown, let's just go.
Yeah, but it's got to be like a real ball gown. I don't like this guy. My mom is really loud and charming and can make friends with anybody in minutes. She's lovely. I'm very close with my mom, so I'll value my mom's opinion the most. She'll tell me if something doesn't look good.
Tell us about your wedding and what you're looking for.
So my wedding, we want it on the water.
On the water, where are you from?
Lake Michigan, we're from Michigan.
Gorgeous, so, okay. Yeah. What are you looking for?
I want something that fits that on the water romantic vibe. Sorry, Dad, I do like some sexy kind of details. And
yeah, okay.
No. Audrey Hepburn was sexy. Yeah. Grace Kelly was sexy.
Yes. Exactly.
Yeah, we are ladies.
And, are you sure?
And great-grandpa doesn't need to see the goodies.
Tell us about your fiancé.
My fiancé's name is Ken. He's from London. Uh-oh. And we met when I was studying abroad. And he's still in London right now. We do have a long-distance relationship, so that presents a lot of challenges. So we're planning for us to live in the United States. I cannot tell you how excited I am to finally be in the same place as him forever, and not just for a week, 2 weeks at a time. It's so hard. So I'm really excited that we're finally getting to the finish line. We're finally going to be together. I know there's a lot of girls out there who have dreamed about getting married and finding the one and the dress and the beautiful ceremony since they were little, but honestly, up until a couple years ago, I didn't think I wanted that. And then I met Ken. And now it's like, oh my gosh, I can't wait to get married. I can't wait to plan this. I can't wait to celebrate our love together.
So what silhouette are we looking for?
Haven't tried any on, so I'm willing to try any silhouette.
What's our budget look like?
I don't want to have like a strict, like if I love a dress that's over 6,000, I love a dress that's over 6,000, but I don't really want to stray too much further than that.
Okay. Anything else we should know before we go back to the dressing room?
Let's get to the dressing.
Now you had to go to the sofa.
I want
to
see her.
She wants to try on dresses.
I want to see it.
She wants to try on dresses.
Okay. So bad. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
And you guys. It's going to be a minute. It's like a going away party. Are you okay, Mom? Are you going to be okay?
I'll be back.
It's exciting.
It's really exciting.
I feel like we're going to need a lot of tissues for this appointment.
They're great.
Talk to me.
My health has been really bad, and I wasn't sure I'd be able to make it. To see her try her dresses.
Mom whispered in my ear and told me that she's had some health issues and she didn't know if she was gonna be able to make it today. It's times like these where you can't even imagine what people go through before they walk into the door. I have to make sure that she really has a special day because I can tell that this is really important to her.
I'm really excited to be here.
Come here.
Hello.
Hi. Oh,
so
I'm
we
seeing
are back
some stuff I love
with
already.
Some good
Do you?
Already, first dress in.
You said ball gown and over the top and unexpected.
And that's everything right
it's
there.
It's pretty unexpected and over the top. Now, this comes with a lining, but you can also add, you can order more appliques and fill this in.
Wow,
if you're feeling too naked under that. We'll start with that. Then we have a Hailey Page A-line.
Okay.
It does come in an off-white.
I'm not mad at that blush, though.
Okay, oh.
Out of all the ones that they've walked in with, I'm most drawn to the ball gown, surprisingly. I wasn't expecting to like that one as much, but as soon as I saw it, I was like, ooh, I want to try that on.
So now that you're in it, what do you think?
I like it more than I thought I was going to. It's a lot of fabric. This is like, I said I want a drama.
This is drama
in a dress. It's beautiful. It's a work of art.
Yeah. Are you ready to go show them?
I'm ready to go show them.
Let's do it.
Oh my gosh.
Well, you guys wanted ball gown.
I think I just got a standing ovation in this dress.
I don't have anywhere to sit.
You do, right there.
Wow, look at the detail and the sparkle.
How are you feeling in this?
I love it.
You said over the top.
This is over
ball
the top.
Gown,
this is as over at the top.
It's as over the top as it comes, just about.
Absolutely. And like, it's a literal work of art. I love all the details. I love the flowers. I love the
More flowers, more sequins.
More flowers, more sequins. Yeah. I love the back of it. Yeah. I love the train. But it's just, I just don't think it's the dress. Yeah. But I still love it.
Okay, would you like to show your family?
Sure.
Let's turn you around.
I know that you tried that on for us. It is absolutely beautiful. It's not you.
It's not me.
But it is not gorgeous. This dress was something that I needed to see. I wanted to see that Cinderella moment. Every little girl has that moment, don't they, where they want that dress? And she let me have that today. I just gotta hug this beautiful. Okay. Oh, baby.
I have to waddle to you, but.
Okay. How do you feel about these two?
I think they're both gorgeous.
Okay, so I'm gonna take this out and this other one out.
The next round of dresses are a lot of bling.
Do you wanna put this one on or should we put on the other mermaid?
Okay, let's start with this one and then do the mermaid.
Yes. Yeah.
The dress that I'm drawn to the most has to be this one with all this embellishment and detail on the top and these lovely shoulders. I can't wait to get it on.
I love this.
I love this dress.
I love this.
I'm so excited to go out there and have them see this dress. Ah! Yeah. Yes! I like it more in this mirror.
This is a magic mirror here.
This is a magic mirror. I don't know what magic is in it, but I need one.
It's beautiful. It really is.
How do you feel?
I feel beautiful. I love this dress.
Beautiful. Love it. Love the dress. So bright, so sparkly, so feminine, so exciting. Yep, that'll work, I guess.
It'll do.
If it's all you've got.
Only dress in the store. It works.
How do you feel seeing your daughter in a wedding dress?
It's becoming very real to see my daughter that beautiful and that happy.
Do you feel like this is your dress?
I'm sorry.
It's okay. That's what you're supposed
to say. That's the question. It's okay. Go ahead.
She's trying to take everything over.
Riley's mom, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes, I am Riley's mom.
I came here knowing you were going to look good in every dress you tried on, but now seeing you in this, I know you look great in this dress.
Thank you. Yeah. That's so sweet. Thank you, Wolfie.
She's glowing. It's lovely. It's the one.
So this dress is $4,400.
I can't believe that. We're going for margaritas, and I'm buying.
There you go. Everybody. I'm coming with you, Dad. I need one.
Will you do all the
work our magic?
Yes.
Would it be too much with like a tiara and a veil? Would that be costumey or would that be elegant?
Leave that up to me.
Okay.
Being the person, you know, to pull the dress, that might be the one, and seeing her face light up, for me, there's nothing more rewarding than that.
I love it. You worked your magic.
I know how special today was for you.
This is a big day. Glad I got to be here.
Yeah. So much was riding on this appointment. Not just finding the dress, but having that great experience. And it looks like Mom's really enjoying today. And I think she deserves it.
Come here.
Don't snag my dress.
Air hug. No, come here.
Since I've been very sick in the last 7 months, and this girl's been there with groceries, she's been there taking me to doctors, holding my hand during painful procedures.
I love Priceless. You, Mama.
Everyone thinks that their daughter is special, but I think I have scientific data.
Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, this is it.
So what do you guys think? Should we ask her the question?
Oh, yeah.
Mom, do you want to come help us? Mom, come help us.
It's going to sound like a frog.
That's okay. Come here, Mom. Come here. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Riley, are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress. Oh, my gosh. I am feeling exhilarated, and I just can't believe that I found my dress.
I love you so much. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.